Quiet Rising, painted by Yumi Hogan in 2018, was made with Sumi ink on Hanji paper. Hogan describes her artwork as an interpretation and abstract vision of the harmony of nature. Quiet Rising was gifted to the library by the artist after the Nature's Spring Sonata exhibit that ran from March 18th to April 18th, 2019. Hogan's painting is currently located on the first floor of the library.